Boy, he's all kinds of up in there.
Ladies and gentlemen, the 5-pound bass. Up this morning, before the sun, fix me some coffee. Sleeping in their fishing camp, some out in the pup tent, some out on the grass. They all been dreaming about that 5-pound bass. The early bird always gets his worm. Me, I always get my wish. When you talk about that 5-pound bass, son, the early worm, he gets a fish. Jump in my giant boat, I stole my gear. I fire up and when I'm in the clear, I sail across that water as smooth as glass. It's ready, here I come, you 5-pound bass. I find a perfect spot, some old dead trees. Time, you 5-pound bass. Then all sun is rising, that water's clear. I watch my lure as it's flying through the air. I see a ripple. Lord have mercy, it's a 5-pound bass. Son, that's a 5-pound. Oh, it looks like a toaster. Ah, oh, it's a 5-pound bass, yeah.
So at the end of day one, we have about 10 pounds. Not great, not bad. We didn't blink. That's what counts. Because Lake Livingston is known to blink a lot. So, we were 10 pounds. You know, we're sitting in the middle of the... There's only like 23 teams fishing it. So, we ended up in the middle. So, sorry about not getting any footage on day two. Mother Nature at its best. Kicking again. It was supposed to be raining on... It was supposed to bring rain on Sunday. On the second day. Well, it's supposed to come in about mid-morning, late, you know, mid-morning, noon. Well, wake up, wind is howling. I mean, it is literally, like, blowing. I'm driving to my buddy's house to meet him, and I can't even see the road because there's pine needles across the road. Like, you can't even tell there's a road. You're just driving across pine needles. So, we get to the ramp. It starts raining before we even launch, and we were gonna let the bad stuff pass over us. You know, we were looking at our radars and stuff, and we were gonna let the bad stuff pass over. So we let the bad stuff pass over. We still launching at like 7:05, which launch time is 7 o'clock, so not bad. So we go out, and basically again we have to throw away the day before pattern and find something else. And we ended up finding something else. We had five by 10 o'clock, so that was a good note. We had some, we had about two or three we had to cull, and during the day, we ended up managing to cull them, and when it was all said and done, we had about 11, 12 pounds, I can't remember, but it was a pretty rough tournament. We had bites, but we were on a small fish pattern, as everybody says. We had a couple of good bites in the morning, and a buddy of mine had a good one on, got wrapped around a stump, came right out. So there's nothing you can do about that. We haven't figured out what we finished with yet. They haven't posted the results, but we didn't get a check, I can tell you that. Had some guys that really were on them. They were fishing down on the south end of the lake. We stayed more in the river north end. That's where we feel comfortable fishing. We don't know too much about the south end of the lake yet. We've been still trying to learn the river and, you know, creeks off of the river. Because that's where we pretty much cut our teeth on, was fishing the river and all the little creeks off the river. So I hope you liked the video. Sorry I couldn't get day two, but weather was not the perfect situation to be filming in. But, so I appreciate y'all for watching, and I hope to get more videos up soon.